My aha moment with the honors program was after I took the Community Development Strategies travel course to Ghana last May. We got to start our own development project, and we started an online business for a village woman in Ngoti. And we actually created an Etsy shop for them so they could sell their handcrafted shea butter internationally to international consumers and therefore make a lot higher profit, make more cost, and hopefully employ more village people so that they actually had some sort of employment. My aha moment specifically was when we first got there, the language barrier was super difficult, the cultural barrier was super difficult. But about the third day, after kind of getting to know these women, even though we literally had no way to communicate other than hand gestures, smiling, things like that, we got to create the shea butter, their traditional way, with them. And we brought some of our United States supplies. And we were standing there under this huge tree in the middle of Ngoti in the sub-Sahara, where there's lots of heat, very dry. We were all sweating like crazy, and all we were doing was smiling and creating this kind of super different, culturally different product, but all together with us US students from UT, and then these women who live in mud huts in Ghana, and all we were able to do was smile and be super happy, realizing that this project could actually be a success.